Good morning to all you bike fans tuning in. We're bringing you live coverage from the Phillip Island circuit. It's time for the third to last race in the Moto3 Championship. As you can tell from the live pictures we're bringing you, it's going to be fine weather for the race. While the podium finishers make their way to Parc Fermé, let's have a look at the final standings. This has been an excellent day for him. Not only is it a great win, it also nets him 25 all-important points for the championship.